medicine while I pour.
Leave is my thing.
This is bad up there.
Sing what's in this string.
No caps to be had out of there.
I don't need to take finals. I need to find a parking spot.
Actually kind of nice outside. I mean, it's only 41 degrees, but I have my fuzzy jacket, and I'm warm in that. Like, I don't know if it's because the sun's out for once actually this week, but interesting. And fun fact, this camera cannot turn around if it's in video mode. You know, like how
probably because it's hard to see you
and
make
you'll
the
get my
same mistakes
you'll get my karaoke of singing. I am terrible at singing. Fair warning.
Iowa Lottery. Holiday cash, naughty or nice, holiday fun, all available today. Over 83 million in total cash prizes. So I guess what I'm trying to say, son, is it may be too late to change the past, but it's never too late for holiday instance. Lottery players are subject to Ohio laws and commission regulations. Please play responsibly.
Just in time
people
for
don't
the
know
holidays,
how to tone.
It's the year-end liquidation sale from Select Jewelers. This is a once-a-year amazing opportunity with diamond rings up to 70% off. Watches up to 50% off. Diamond earrings up to 70% ooh. Off. Diamond bracelets
that
starting at just $99. Diamond necklaces starting at $69. And so much more.
Inventory
is limited and going fast. So hurry in to Select Jewelers, located inside the Great Lakes Mall. As the holidays get closer, the
I'm really just doing this to see if
time and money
this new app I downloaded
center.
For video editing can, like,
I
cut
need.
Out different parts of the video.
Because like
half
Michael
of this is
going to
be boring if it doesn't, if I can't snippet the video.
The selection is great and service is wonderful.
It's just me driving. That's
center,
not exciting.
Located at the corners of Sound Center and Mayfield Roads, just off 271.
I'm Joe.
That's future Hall of Famer Joe Thomas.
And I don't like that.
I'm hoping for music. So that I can sing along.
Make you comfortable in your own home. And send your hard-earned money right out the window for outrageous energy bills.
It's commercials.
Drafts, make your first big universal.
Thank you, Christmas Station.
Right now, for every window you buy, you get the next window free. And
I love this song. It's the window song.
Months. You're on the clock. Call today, and like me, you'll be saying, I love my windows.
Universal Windows Direct.
The more savings, the merrier. Save big during Toyota-thon, Brunswick Toyota. Lease the 2019 Toyota Camry LE with Toyota Savings Sense for just $264 a month. Or lease a 2019 Toyota
that thunking noise, by the way, is I have a breakable. Well, somewhat breakable. Coffee mug on the floor. And those glass bottles on the floor. And they keep clinking together.
Some say Hulu is the bacon of TV. Think about it. Bacon
I love my
so
Christmas music.
Good. It ruins eating everything without bacon forever. And Hulu
Well, with tons of shows and movies, exclusive.
Sad though, because the campus booking supply is closing at on the 24th, this Friday. I think. When's the 20th? No, sorry, not this week. Next week. Next Friday, they're officially closed. They were really cheap too. Well, not really cheap, but cheaper than Barnes and Noble's.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots at the wish of Barney and Ben.
Go for the top of the for a walk with the hope for Janice and Jen. And mom and dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
I have five cats and they're outside. There's this wild cat that's been hanging around that's really fluffy. And so we're going to try and sneak onto the back porch where it is and see if we can get close to this really fluffy cat. At least get a good video of him. Man, he's gone. Say hi, Sox. Sox, it's me. Sox. So I got a package in the mail. You know how it has a little tail thing that you can just kind of grab it and tear it off or it see this piece right here? This is the piece I tore off. I had to use scissors to actually open my package. But bought myself a new phone case. So we'll have to see how it looks on my phone. Hopefully it fits. Fits! It's really pretty. I got it off of Wish, and if you do the little speed truck thing, you know, like that orange truck, it actually gets here in a normal amount of time. Unlike something else I ordered from Wish, which isn't getting here till after New Year's, and it's supposed to be a Christmas present. So a little fair warning if you do stuff off of Wish, which I haven't had trouble with them, but I've only done like, this is the first phone case I've gotten from them. But I usually do, like, small things, like cheap things. Not electronics. Not, like, major electronics. Because, you know, stuff comes from, like, China. But I love this phone case. And my nails on this phone case are adorable. But look at this. It's kind of like a marbly cloud type thing. It's really pretty. So, yes, there you go. And you got the Christmas tree. We got Christmas things. And you can see how the lovely house decorated. Got that. Stockings again this year. This one's mine. This one is my uncle's. I think that one's for my dad. This one's for my boyfriend. This one's for my mom. We got a penguin. And a lovely light up angel scene. These are battery powered, which is really nice. Except I am only 5'3", so I'm on my tippy toes right now, and that hurts to try and reach it. And we have the snowman on the door that we've had there for years now. He has no eyes anymore. a lovely Christmas tree. It's so pretty. Some presents, some that are done that still need wrapped. We have this really big nutcracker, and then a lovely fake flower, which I really love this. Yet Joseph, Mary, and Jesus, really nice statues there. And then just this lovely fake holly type decoration happening. Say hi, Tux. No, it's the fluffy cat. Hi, no, come back. Let me love you. Hi. Look how fluffy this thing is. Okay, that wasn't the reason. But I was going to show you a lovely window decorations. Ta-da, there's my lovely car with a cat. And look at this. My mom thinks she's funny. I got some lovely window decorations over here. And that's it for my first kind of vlog-like thing, just messing around with this one program. So, let me know if you like these things. But yeah, just watch the video. Because I might do more. Who knows? Okay, bye.